by piece by piece. So starting from its basic element, then one at a time, we put the pieces in place. People use different kind of languages, right? Music is like its own language. Without this, without time written out on the page, without a conductor standing there and directing it, nobody would know where they stood.
To some people, this looks like hieroglyphics. But to a musician, this is a roadmap of something wonderful to come.
Yeah. And then as soon as we bring it all together,
then
we take off.